Yeah. Y'all can't handle
no.
this.
Hello, I would like to order everything on the McDonald's menu,
no.
please.
For you, I would do anything.
Jesus. Oh my God. This platform is fucking terrible. Oh my God. Let me have a look. You know what? Let me have a look at some of my own stuff.
Trolls back. Don't call it a comeback. I've been here for years. I'm rocking my penis. Put something to
bed. No, this is bad. Me. She still hasn't. No, she's not even that fit. Like, realistically, she's not
no,
fit.
This is bad. It's all bad. Everything is bad. On this. Okay. Maybe I just need to make a video. I just need to make a video. Okay. Yo, what's up? Nah. That sounds weird. Yo, what's good? Yo, what's good? I don't. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Yo, what's good, people? Visual Vaseline here, back with another banger of a video. Alright, yeah, we can go with that one. I just gotta get a. Oh, wait, what fucking video was I doing? Time to get this son of a bitch edited. Alright, let's play the bitch. Yo, what's good? Nah, that's not it. That really looked like that in that fucking hoodie. Jesus fucking Christ, I'm ugly. Yo, what's good, people? Yo, what's good? Yo, what's good? Oh my God.
Just do the fucking intro, you dickhead.
Yo, what's good, people? Visual Vaseline here, back with another banger of a video.
What the fuck is this? Like, this is not, this is shit. This is so, oh my God. I can't, who told me I can't do YouTube? I'm not built for this. I can't do this YouTube shit. This is terrible. This is fucking terrible. I should just leave it to like Alec and fucking Ben Jones and Bobby and Sam and everyone else who I know from Liverpool who does YouTube. Prince. My mum shouting me. Oh fuck it, who cares? Oh, that's a terrible son. That guy, maybe he should come back before I start. I clearly need to fucking learn something. Fuck me, mate. This YouTube shit's not for me. Yeah. Oh my fucking God.
Down to fight anyone. It's just that when it comes to give, I've already explained it. It's just going to result in me and my brother fighting again, and I'm not a fool there. But yeah, this decision is final. I've said it before, Gib, we can spar. I'm down with that. That'll be nice, because I like you. Yeah, when it comes to main stage fight, I'm not up for that. But I am saying this now. I'm putting out to anyone. I am down to fight. I've just been thinking it over. I just know exactly what's going to happen if I was to accept this fight. I'm also going to be live streaming on You Now today. So a link to that will be in the description. If you want to ask me any questions, then...
Thanks. Visual Vaseline.
That's a bit better, isn't it? Ooh. Look at that beautiful greenery. This is like day six of trying to film this video, and to be honest with you, I still don't even know if it's the one. The fucking, it's pissing down with rain. The birds are out moaning and humming, making each other come. It's no day is good. It's either too dark, too windy, too cold. I need to fucking move. Fuck's sake. I don't know, for the past few days, I've been kind of just thinking about my own content and like, I'm just really not happy with it, to be honest with you. I'm not happy with the state of YouTube, if I'm telling the truth. Judging my own content, judging other people's content, scrolling through their home pages, just labeling every single piece of work bad content, bad content, bad content. As if I'm some sort of YouTube connoisseur who has the right to label anyone's video as bad, has the right to label my own video as bad, you know? It's like, I'm some fucking dickhead in a park with 100 subscribers, like, what the fuck am I doing? People are literally looking at me like I'm fucking crazy. I swear, people in this place have never ever seen a person with a camera. I think the reason that I'm like that though is because YouTube now is so money driven, and it's so clear by the videos that people do. I remember I was watching an old KSI video, and this guy was literally filming somebody. He was literally filming someone's car on fire, and it was like a 1 minute 30 second video. You're not gonna make no money off that, are you? It's like, the video is gonna get demonetized because it's a car on fire, and there's gonna be no ads in that vid because it's a minute 30. But the guy just filmed it because he wanted to show people what's going on in his life. He thought, oh shit, there's a car on fire. People on YouTube would like to see that. I want to film that. You know, he didn't think, oh fuck, there's a car on fire. Let me make a fucking 12 minute vlog and put a slight clip of the car on fire and then put it in my thumbnail. It's like, no, that's not how YouTube worked back then. And I wish YouTube didn't work that way now, but unfortunately it does. Unfortunately, it's full of 10-year-olds whose parents are forcing them to film themselves online. It's full of fake couples who aren't even in love, but just fuck each other for the money. YouTube's a shambles, honestly. I'm in this fucking scenery where people piss shit with their dog and go to the back to fucking get their dick sucked. It's honestly amazing here. Oh, there's a huge spider. I'm gonna move locations. Or is YouTube in the best place that it's ever been? Because the advertisements are sure rolling in. People, fuck you. Oh my God. I was spitting game there as well. Fuck. More people know about YouTube. More people want to do YouTube. It's much easier to grow now on YouTube. So you could argue that, yeah, it's changed for the worse, but it's definitely easier to become a 1 million subscriber channel than it was 10 years ago. And I think that's down to the changes. I think that's down to some parts of YouTube becoming more ad friendly. I think that's down to, but this nigga has like five, but why are the people fish here? I've never understood that. There's no fish, I swear to God. The water's not as even deep as me. And I'm 5'2". Oh, there's a lady coming. And I think there's women running around as well. Yeah, there are. Oh well, they're just gonna look at me like I'm fucking weird. But yeah, that's the true question. Like, how bad is YouTube? Yeah, I'm not gonna do nothing while this woman comes past. So awkward. I'm the most awkward person in the world. Now you know why I don't do public interviews. I'd be sitting there like that. So like, can you answer my question? But not making eye contact with them. Fucking dickhead. But yeah, I was just kind of thinking about the position that YouTube's in, and Maybe it's just the position that I don't want YouTube to be in, but really YouTube's in a better place. See, I done the skit at the beginning of the video, you know, joking about Jake Paul, Morgs, the Ace Family, James Charles, all these other content creators that I don't watch that I would call cringe, but are they really that bad if they have like 20 million subscribers? I have 100. I don't think I'm really in the place to call them back. I don't even think people who are you know, in a better position than me, people who have 1 million or 5 million or 10 million, even if you do have more subscribers than them, I don't think you're in the position to call those creators bad, because they're clearly doing something right for them to have that many subscriptions, for them to get that many views. I've heard people say in the past that Jake Paul doesn't actually have fans. He just has people who kind of want to keep up with the stupidity of his life. If 20 million people care about you that much, that don't like you, mate, you're doing something right. Like, it really doesn't matter if 20 million people hate you or 20 million people love you. 20 million people are putting money in your pocket. Whatever you're doing, keep doing it. It is good content. Why? Because it works. Film is opinionative. Video is opinionative, whatever you want to call it. It is all opinion based. I loved Black Panther, but most Marvel fanatics probably didn't. Why? Because the CGI was dog. But I come from Nigeria, but I'm of Nigerian heritage, so obviously I'm gonna like something like that. They literally filmed scenes in Lagos. I'm going to be biased towards the film. Whereas something like the first ever Captain America, it might be great to some people, but shit, for me, that film is boring as hell. I just don't like it. Does that make it a bad film? No, it doesn't. It's just my opinion. Content is opinionative, like I said. Oh, there's a woman staring at me. Hi. Fuck's sake. See, I can wave from far away, because if she came up to me, I could just run. But, you know, the woman who's coming past me then, nah, that's bare awkward. Look at this scenery. Isn't it lovely? I'd love a garden like this with just fucking incredible. She's still staring at me, by the way. Should I just wave at her? I should probably just wave at her, shouldn't I? She's, bro, I swear to you, yeah? Every time I glance up, she looks away. Every time I'm looking at the camera, like, I can see her in the corner of my eye right now staring at me. I might scream. I might pull my pants down. I swear to God. Oh my gosh, there's more people with dogs. This is fucking great. The point I'm trying to make is, if you love what you're doing, if you have a passion for what you're doing, keep on doing it. Don't let anyone's opinion screw your path in life, you know? That's what I think I've been doing. That's why I think I've been judging my own content as bad. Because I look at my shit and it might be entertaining for you, but it's not what I want to do. And that's what I'm going to start doing more. You know, I like making films. I like making documentaries. So the vlogs are going to take a more documentary style. I'm going to do more talking videos like these. And if you like it, you can fucking ride with me. If you don't, that's tough. Subscribe to Visual Vaseline. Gave her a bone to that baby go fetch. I got them killers that ain't mention that. I got some hoes that drum that for a check. Me and the booth is the realest as guest. Been on my shit since I left from the nest. I love myself, I don't hang with the rest. Spitting this shit from the east to the west. My money low like a newborn quest. I made a wish and your bitch got on dress. After this track, I'm the best of the best. Yes, after the track, I'm the best of the best. I'm the best of the rest, so a nigga say less. Yeah. Yeah. Fade. Yeah.